a Sicario over here. By the stack of tires.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Okay, let him go. Who gives a shit? Who gives his ass? They're both on the second floor of the same building. Single skill point in two documents. What video are you watching?
I'm not watching the video.
Oh, it sounds like you are. Huh. Weird. To the plane or the helicopter, unless you want to just spawn another one.
That's what I was gonna do.
Just outside the reach of that truck. Two more Kingslayer files to get. Cool. Got one more weapon. Thank you. Nothing there.
Sniper's got his target. The lieutenant's on the run.
Sniper's dead. You're gonna be real happy about this gun.
This will go nice with my boots.
You'll probably immediately equip it because you'll be so happy.
Yay.
Snipers and submachine guns. You just can't win, can you?
Cool, how many fucking rounds that put into him?
Oh, fuck. Walked right around the side and the guy was just waiting for me.
Was there anything there besides that?
I'm gonna have to look here in a minute. No, but there's a Kingslayer file right behind this. It's in the second floor. The stairs are all the way in the back.
As the worst wildfires of the decade, thousands of homes were destroyed as a fire raged throughout La Cruz, and we've been able to independently.
The last one is actually behind us too, but it's 600 away. How the fuck did you get out of here?
It's alright, I'll just get here and you can fast travel to me. Alright, go ahead and fast travel to me.
Yep. My one's right now.
So that's all of those. Yep, just got that skill point. Basically, that's left. 1, 2, 3 skill points, and we're done with this whole area. Hey, nice car.
That just sounds like a weed whipper.
Yep. Sounds like a hair dryer.
Who is?
Me.
Why?
Thing I was telling you about earlier.
Phone's still blowing up, huh?
Think I can wear this with my classic uniform? These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill for the rebels.
Just start the radio and leave. Bye! A is closer than B, but it's just A is over a hill. Flying up to this little thing unlocked all the rest of that map. Thank you.
I think with all their money, I tell
thanks, bro. Hey, there's supplies over here.
I think we have enough supplies.
I do not. I don't know how you have so much more than I do, but I don't have anywhere close to all of my stuff done.
I only have a couple more in each to go.
That's what I don't understand. How do you... That doesn't make any sense. If we both did these all together without one of us doing something that the other one didn't, then that doesn't make any sense.
I have zero idea, Patrick. I did not play this game without you.
I died.
That's it in this mission, or this region, right?
Yep, that's everything here. Actually, the closest region to us is real, real close. Right on the other side of this line is the next thing we have to... might want to fly, though, because we're getting shot at a lot.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really. The guy just went full bore on us with that turret.
Jumping out.
Nice. Fucking kidding. That's nice. Well, let me get my drone all the way to you, and then the guy just...
Target spotted.
Sniper up in the tower.
Nice. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Eyes on a new dead grunt in the firing post. Tango down.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Sniper, top of the tower.
I'm gonna check out the inside there. Looks like it's one big fucking fort. That's where the skill point is. No one in the building with a skill point.
Target eliminated.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
Three skill points in there. Why is it that when you are not hidden, but when they don't know you're there, it takes one bullet to kill someone. But when they know you're there, it's like 16, 17 bullets.
I have zero idea.
That doesn't, do you know what I mean though?
Mm-hmm.
Like when I was taking out that sniper, boom, one shot, dead, no questions asked. So we got a dune buggy, we got a helicopter. Shh. Socks do suck. We got a dune buggy or we got the one with the turret.
I got it, I'll drive.
Yep, once this video ends, I'll tell you all about it.
What video? Oh, yeah, I got it.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Tires.
Got it. You better come here, you fucking bitch. That's
you, marching. You got 5 seconds to tell me what I want to know.
I like how he kicks him to grab him and then kicks him to kneel down. Like, what? Wait a minute. Eight weapon and accessory. Eight.
And bet you none of them are fucking assault rifles either.
Two of them are.
That's why I just saw that. Finally. But I think this whole region is going to be Unidad. This whole region. Because this is the commander's region. How's he spotting me already? We'll sneak in behind the...
Hang on, I'm going to hide... Hang on. Let me throw the drone up and synchronize this place, and then we can see if anything's here. There is...
Yeah, but this guy's walking straight towards you, dude.
That's why I was hiding behind the car. And then someone just ran me over. And then took off. Classic hit and run.
Fuck it.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's figure out where these people are in this opaque area. That way we don't have reinforcements rolling in on us. Looking at a small
group of tankers. Two of them are outside. And the other one's inside. We got the heavy gunner inside.
Alright, I'll go take care of him right now.
Well, no, take the two outside, you're closest. Heavy gunner's down.
That tank goes down.
This gives the 20 of a Santa Blanca medal they're awarding to some ass kisser.
Cool, man.
And I'm stealing their helicopter.
They don't need it, they're dead.
Don't sweat it, guys, because it's a night stalk.
We got about 10 minutes there.
10 minutes before it's time to go?
Yeah.
Oh, it's almost 1 o'clock already?
Yep. Oh, that's a lieutenant. That's an actual person.
Why I landed so far out.
When I start to see people, that's when I'm gonna... It looks like there's no one here.
I wonder
if it's one of those people that just hangs out inside their house. Yeah, it is.
Hold on, Mima. You hear anything about the cartel or
It's not every day you get to hijack a supply chopper and hand it over to the rebels.
Three of them. Nice. Means there's probably SAM turrets.